analysts, talking heads that don't say shit. Think they know the game, but they really don't play shit. About to kill them all, check it out, made a great list. Start with Skip Bayless, blame it on Stephen A. Smith. Denny's next from a serum, a poisonous venom. Kerry Champion and Molly Karam, both in my harem, dedum. Brian Windhorst, bitch, you look like an elephant. Make him sit on Max Kellerman till he crushes his skeleton. I'll toss Mal Kiper in a pit with vipers. Spill Chris Russo's glucose till he stop acting hyper. Cause I'm going mad dog on Scott Van Pelt. Strangle him with Lucimo size 44 belt. Greet Todd McShay with a ox in the face. Don McGregor, I'ma stick a fucking knife in your waist. I aim at Ryan Rucco and unload an AK. Can only pray Michael K will get hit with a stray. Just to whip Mark Malusis till he's scarred. Toothless sports media slaughter. Every bar is ruthless. Sid Rosenberg acts like his car is ruthless. So I snapped a couple flicks when he parked his Buick. You'll hear a bomb blast on Bill Simmons' next podcast. Kick Joe Rogan, scrotum, show him hand-to-hand combat. Kim Jones, that bitch old, she still got a bomb ass. If I got a hard pass, I'll hit it and never call back.
You're playing a team for the minor leaguers. That is blasphemous. That is blasphemous.
Well, you know, what are we gonna do? You know, just come out here tomorrow, try again.
I'll leave Bomani Jones a pile of skull and bones. Do the world a favor when I murder Jim Rome. I got a heavy calico for Kevin Black and Stone. Sweeney Murdy ain't worthy. My baseball bat will crack his dome. Hit Dan Levitard with a damn metal bar. Saw Evan Roberts on his bike, so I hit him with a car. Then I caught Beningo on the course in a cart. Gave him a heart attack cause I was way under par. You'll see Boomer Esiason face down on the carpet. Next you notice Craig Carton's face on milk cartons. Kick Jody Mack in the back with some black boots. Ain't do nothing cause he's pussy as Jerry Recco and Al Dukes. My nice straight razor will slice Jay Glazer. After I hit Mike Greenberg with a right haymaker. Tied a small time bomb to Paul Feinbaum or any one of these other false icons.
I'm better at life than you.
And I think they use that to take shots at your masculinity.
You're upset, and it seems to me, and I'm just watching your body language, and you're very upset.
It's about to be over, some pop Obama at the podium. Then I'm sick in the Doberman on that pussy Keith Oberman. Shots at Joe Buck, I even made Troy run. Katie Nolan, you're no one. Feel these darts from the blowgun. Lead showers, I'll pop that coward. Colin Cowherd from Porno. When I cornhold Kornheiser. Well, Kane, I don't like you. Or Jamel and Michael. Got his and hers heads in the scope of a rifle. At six, I greeted Jim Lampley with fists. Left him sleeping with the fish. Threw Chris Berman in a ditch. Got Kurt Menahan in a pentagram of candles lit. It was sick. Made Jerry Callahan cut off his dick. Back slapped Dan Patrick in a vat. Of acid. Saw Chris Broussard get his ass kicked by a smack Francesca's fat tits. Rally gags on plastic. Sincerely yours, Mike Rips, cold classic.
Cause he's not that good. Can't cover me out of the backfield and I got a bad hip.
Well, I want to tell you one thing. The quicker y'all get rid of that sloppy pig, the better you can do.
Wow.
Nobody likes him. Everybody hates to hear him on the TV. They try to be polite to the guy to give him some incentive, but he just continually upsets everyone.